Hello students, welcome to the class. In the previous modules, we have learned about noun and its types. Today, we will learn about numbers. Have a look at these pictures. One in numbers and more than one. Here is one pumpkin and here are three pumpkins, means more than one. One cat, two cats, means more than one. One turtle, and there are three turtles, means more than one. In the first column, everything is one in number, means singular. And in the second, everything is more than one, means plural. Do you know what is singular and plural? In noun, there are two numbers, singular number and plural number. A singular number talks about one person, animal or thing. Like, here in this picture, everything is only one. One window, a parrot, a chair and a gun. All of them are only one in number, so they all are singular. Plural number talks about more than one person, animal or thing. In this picture, you may see that everything is more than one, like two girls, two windows, two parrots and two chairs, etc. All of them are more than one in numbers, so they all are plural. Students, you don't need to be confused in singular and plural. The things that are only one in numbers are singular, but the things that are more than one are plural. Let's check some more examples. The plural of desk is desks. Squirrel is singular and squirrels is plural. The plural of book is books and the plural of tree is trees. Let's see some words here. Ball, balls. Fan, fans. Pen, pens. River, rivers. In all these words, we just added s to form it into plural. Let's check some rules how we can change a singular into plural. Rule number 1. We add s to most nouns to get their plural forms. For most of the nouns to change into plural, we just add s. For example, we add s in animals to make it plural. Hill is singular and hills is plural. Sheet is singular, but when we add s, it becomes sheets and it is plural. Rule number 2. For nouns ending in s, x, sh or ch, we add es to form plurals. When we have to change the nouns that end with s, x, sh or ch, we add es. For example, the plural of bus is buses. We added es to make it plural. Fox, foxes. Dish, dishes. Church, churches. Let's move to exercises. The first is, circle the nouns to complete sentences. And here are the sentences. The first is, Mr. Shah has a shop that fixes watch or watches. Which one is correct? The correct one is watches. The second is, the gardener got us fresh mango or mangoes. Correct answer is, the gardener got us fresh mangoes. Next is, this restaurant serves many dish or dishes. The answer is, this restaurant serves many famous dishes. The next is, there are three rooms in our house. And the answer will be, there are three rooms in our house. The next is, Amy has two blue dress or dresses. Amy has two blue dresses. The next and the last is, we solved all the sum or sums in half an hour. The answer will be, we solved all the sums in half an hour. Next exercise. Write the singular forms of the nouns given in the brackets and sentences you may see on the screen. The first is, Nitin is working with his dash on the project and the word is friends. The singular of friends is friend. And the sentence will be, Nitin is working with his friend on the project. The second is, the postman rang the dash when we were sleeping. The word is doorbells. So what is the singular of doorbells? this doorbell. The next is, we had dash and dash for dessert. The words are jellies and ice cream. So the answer is, we had jelly and ice cream for the dessert. The next is, Manohar took the dash from the shelf. The word is books. And the answer is, Manohar took the book from the shelf. The next is, our body is a very intelligent dash. And the word is machines. So the answer is, our body is a very intelligent machine. The last is, the cake had a dash on the top. The word is cherries. And the answer is, the cake had a cherry on the top. Now it's practice time. Be ready with your pen and a notebook to note the questions which you are getting for home. In the first, identify the plural nouns in each sentences and write them on the blanks. One is done for you. And the second is, fill in the blanks with plural nouns. And the words are box, rat, forest, peas, girl, animal, torch, watch, etc. Now the time has come to bid you. So keep on learning and practicing. Bye.